Missouri. Regional lender Kenya Commercial Bank has actually posted results for this year, posting 13% growth in profits for the first half of the year, driven by increased lending earnings from new business lines and international business. The bank has announced a net profit of 9.2 billion shillings, supported by a 13% rise in loans and advances, which yielded 15% growth in net interest income. Kitchen's Charles Gitonga now reports.
Kenya Commercial Bank is firmly in the green, having made a 9.2 billion shillings profit between January and June this year. The bank's performance is attributable to a 31% growth in its loan book to 321 billion shillings, therefore raising its interest income by 15% to 25.8 billion shillings. Customer deposits grew by 26% to 443 billion as it taps alternative banking channels.
We look at our own investment on SMEs, so entrepreneurs coming to be able to bank with us and run their businesses. Just loans across all sectors, manufacturing, technology, real estate, you know, housing, which is part of real estate, looking at tourism. You know, that area is significantly growing, not just in Kenya, but across the region. But the most exciting part is to see our digital programs, which are running, whether it's on mobile agency, our merchants as well. And that is a big part of our growth agenda.
The bank has maximized on its digital platforms to, among other things, grow its customer base to 7 million customers and expects to close the year with at least 10 million of them. According to the chief executive, investments in mobile and digital banking are paying dividend, with 69% of all transactions now happening on those platforms.
We have more than 1.4 million customers on our KCB, you know, mobile banking platform itself. So more than half of our customers today are actually preferring a more convenient platform, whether it's your mobile app, whether it's your usual USSD program that you can connect to the bank. And I've been very excited to see you can make your payments today, you can connect with every single part of your bank. And you know, traditionally we're seeing our new generation customers say, I will be my bank where I am.
The bulk of the group's profit in the half of this year was supported by the Kenyan business up to 90%, followed by South Sudan at 6.9%, Tanzania at 1.4%, Rwanda at 1.3%, Uganda at 0.4%, while the bank's profitability in Burundi registered flat growth. Going forward, the bank plans to grow its footprint in the region and expects to open business in Ethiopia and Mozambique over the next 18 months. Charles Gitonga, KTN News.